So guys, I have apparently found out some kind of connection between GTA4 and GTA San Andreas. So apparently Playboy X on GTA 4, apparently that's CJ Johnson from GTA San Andreas. I mean, it's kind of crazy. So basically, if you choose to kill Playboy X on GTA 4, you actually killed CJ Johnson. That also means that CJ Johnson probably either lives in Liberty City or Vinewood, or maybe he just has a house in both. I don't know.